Hey, Norm.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, man.
I thought we were supposed to meet at Starbucks.
Oh, hey, listen, Rob. I just want to thank you for agreeing to meet with me. It sure means the world to me.
I called you to meet me.
You did? Well, that's nice, too.
Anyway, Patty wants me to have a vasectomy.
Oh, goodness, that's quite a coincidence. I have had a vasectomy.
I know. That's why I called you.
How about that, huh?
So tell me about it.
About what?
The vasectomy.
Oh, the vasectomy. Yes, yes. Well, first of all, you must know they don't put you out. You're fully awake for the entire procedure.
They don't put you out?
No, you're awake. And then the doctor comes in, and he's like, I'm a really funny doctor. All the other doctors say I'm the funniest guy. And how do you get into comedy anyway, Norm? And I'm like, good Lord, man. Concentrate. You're cutting my balls.
Patty said it was a minor procedure.
Well, you tell Patricia that whenever your balls are involved, it is not a minor procedure. And whenever your balls and cutting are involved, well, then that is a major procedure. Very major.
But they give you a shot, right?
Yeah, they give you a shot.
Oh, thank God.
In the balls.
You shot in your balls?
In the balls.
Do they give you a pre-shot first?
Yeah, a pre-shot in the balls. It's more painful than the shot.
That sounds horrible.
Well, it gets worse.
Worse?
Yeah, the smell.
The smell?
The smell of burning flesh. They use a laser to go into your skin, but it makes your balls just boil.
On the internet, they said one of the potential side effects was dementia.
Yeah, well, don't believe everything you read on the internet. Huh. By the way, I love your show on CBS, and I'd like to be a regular on it.
It got canceled 2 years ago.
If you don't want to be on the show, that's fine.
You okay?
Oh, yeah, I am. Sure, I'm fine. Actually, I should run. I'm supposed to meet a buddy of mine, old friend from SNL over at Starbucks. He's got a little private problem with his private area, if you know what I mean. And I probably shouldn't tell you who it is, but I can't resist. It's Rob Schneider.